Well, I find a piece of wood that I love, and it has the right amount of grain through it, the right amount of caramelization. And then I sand it down so that it's nice and smooth and beautiful, or it's rough in the places I want it to be rough. Then I think of what animal deserves to be on there. I wanted it to be, you know, beautiful on its own, but also have a message. Be able to let people know that this animal's not going to be around for much longer, so you may as well enjoy it or do something about it. Then I get a pencil and I just sketch it. I sketch it onto there. I figure I'm not a realist, but it's what a koala is. It's what it feels like, and that's what I want to capture. And I get in there with that wood burning, and it's just me and this piece of wood working together to find the beauty in it. It's a full process, but it's very rewarding to feel something be finished. And I think that's what I enjoy most about art, is that you have something at the end of it. And ideally, I would love to just be an artist and have this be my passion.